श्रीमते रमाराय नमः। शास्त्रास हैव डिफाइंड थ्री अनऑडिबल स्टेजेस ऑफ मैटर एज वेल एज द स्पीशीज इनसाइड द वर्ल्ड। वन इज नोन एज वृद्धि, सेकेंड इज नोन एज क्षय, एंड थर्ड इज नोन एज स्थगन। इट इज अपग्रेडेशन, डिग्रेडेशन एंड स्टैग्नेशन। दीज थ्री थिंग्स आर द अनऑडिबल स्टेजेस ऑफ द सस्टेनेंस ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। And we know that we are very much interested in pragati, our growth, our development in all of our aspects. And whenever the growth is in something in which we are desirous, which is salubrious to us, which is in the progressive mode for the development of all living beings in all spheres of life, we used to call it as a tremendous growth. At the same time, if the same thing is pernicious, unwanted, fatal in nature, the growth is defined as cancerous growth. So the growth of some unwanted thing, which is going to put an end drastically or gradually, that type of growth we used to call it as cancerous in nature. And this cancerous is a common word. The cultural infusion and westernization or so called unhealthy modernization is a cancer to our tradition. The so-called innovative growths of science and technology without understanding the roots of a land, that is a challenge and cancer to one's heritage. And terrorism is a cancerous growth on patriotism. And each and everybody is a disciplinarism, and a person's precision and perfection is cancerously affected by aberration like addiction, alcoholism, etc. So each and everything, apart from the cancer that affects our body, anything that has its own cancerous growth affecting the basic moorings of our land, of the global society even, they have to be taken in similarity or in proximity with the same cancer, and a totalitarian approach for eradicating all must be immediately made into practical implementation. So the growth of a society that depends in some major units. One is a person's physical fitness. Second is a person's mental stability. Third thing is a person's productive intellect. Fourth thing is a person's spiritual integrity. So if all of these things are not balanced, that society cannot get into consummate success or perennial success or a source of success that can permeate and radiate the surroundings. It may be either infinitesimal, transient, or it may be semi-successful even. So when we take into the various moorings I've already mentioned, in order to create integrity through Indian community or integrity within community, which is defined as Aikya Bharati, Aikya Bharati has two definitions. It is Bharatiyanam Aikya Bhavaha, Bharata Deshat Prapanchasya Aikya Bhavasya Jnana Vitaranancha. So if we want to establish Aikya Bharati, that is integrity of our Bharatiya community, our integrity, the message of integrity from our community to the world with leadership, no doubt there are four pillars, that is spiritual precision, intellectual commitment, mental stability and physical salubrity. And one of the pillar is our physical salubrity, and one of the greatest challenges to that is cancer. So apart from cancer, not only conducting cancer, but also conducting similar lectures in Aikya Bharati about the mental cancerous permeation, the intellectual cancerous permeation, and the nescience, atheism, skepticism, communalism, and demoralization of the society, which is nothing but a spiritual cancer. All of these diseases are to be discussed, treated, planned, and executed from Aikya Bharati. So it is the first session which deals with the physical salubrity. So thus, it is the greatest contribution of sagacity, viveka, which can find similarities between differences and differences between similarities. Identities in disparities and disparities are cleavages amidst identity. That is a prudential work of sagacity, on the basis of which we can now claim that it is a really useful subject, connected and relevant subject that has institutional relevance, constitutional relevance of our nation. Number third, contemporary relevance of the present trend of society. So it is a first series of lecture, and let us start it very successfully, very brilliantly, very deeply. And you know that Janma Mrityu Jara Vyadhi, according to Shastras, there are four levels of human nature or spiritual nature. The first thing is the process of birth, and the last thing is death, amidst which two unavoidable things are there. One is aging, and the second thing is malady or disease. This morbidity, even though that is unavoidable, there are a lot of process of maintaining a clean atmosphere, maintaining a clean inner sphere, maintaining a clean body, and maintaining a proper mental and ethical health that can make you to control within yourself and also to permeate into control of the disease over the society. So the Vedas, they have advocated, apart from medicines, medications and meditations. Meditations are meant for the supply of your inner will and its potential output in controlling, diagnosing and preventing the diseases. Whenever they are insufficient, whenever they are not immediately implementable, there the secondary implementation is of the medication. So our people, they were less concentrating on medication, they concentrated more on meditation. So which requires a balanced mind, intellect and body. So let us start with cancer. Cancer is not at all a disease. There is no disease in the world known as cancer. Cancer is the uncontrollability of a normal disease. When a normal disease reaches an area where it is beyond the control of both the immunity of the body and neurosignal processing, that reaches the stage of cancer. Just as a person becomes a mukta, he becomes free from the bondage of the world, that type of that malicious and malodial germ or atom or cell structure inside the body that reaches such a state that it is far beyond the control of the bodily immunity and the inbuilt resistance systems through the neurological and biological values. So let us define cancer. What is cancer? Cancer, the medical term of cancer is malignant neoplasm. There are two neoplasms, benign and malignant. So neoplasm, that denotes that a plasmic substance, a new variety or abnormality of the genetic material or the bodily material inside, if it becomes malignant, that is known as cancer. What is the quality defined by the status of being malignant? There are three things. One is uncontrollable growth and division. Second thing is invasion. Third thing, in medical term, it is known as metastasis. So one is vriddhi. It is known as kuvriddhi, not suvriddhi. It is known as kuvriddhi. And second thing is known as invasion. It is known as pravesha. Third thing is metastasis, which is known as vyapti. So if something is there which is having uncontrollable growth, that also becomes deep inside your body, as well as permeates and affects the other connected organs and proximate organs, that malignant nature is defined as cancer. Cancer has more things to do with us. Number one, in India only, real medicines for cancer, they are available. Both from the medical field and paramedical field, submedical field and other alternative systems, we do have a lot of things. And we only have designed and divined the greatest dominant factors for the creation and uncontrollable